everyone. This is Jennifer. Thank you for popping by my channel. Today I have a Dollar Tree haul for the brand new craft section at Dollar Tree. By me, they just added another 8-foot section. I was talking to the girls there at one of my local ones, and they have so much more goodies. So I'm going to show you a quick clip, hopefully inserted right here, of what it looks like at my store, and then we're gonna jump back and I'm gonna show you, starting with this, exactly what I've got. Here is the brand new, it actually starts down here. Look, all this with the MDF. And they just said they just did 8 more feet. So it just keeps going. Look at all this goodness. Look at all these boxes down here. The little birdhouses, cars. We've got metal signs, the big ones. Keep going, metal numbers. All these different paints. The ones say, let's see, washable paints, the tempura paints. These are water-soluble paints. Keeps going. So they added 8 more feet of Dollar Tree crafty goodness. So go check it out. Okay, hopefully you just saw the store. So the first thing I picked up were the zigzag jewel borders. Before they had them in the stripes, which they still do have. And I got these in the pink. So I think these are just so pretty and easy to just add detail down any card. The blue, silver, and rainbow. Look at that. I mean, oh my gosh. That just screams summer, spring. Love it. Okay. First of many things I got. Some more of the Easter ribbons. Just pretty satin plaid there. So our, and you know, I don't think everything is $1.25, but certain things are. I ended up getting some new stickers that they have. Whoops, there we go. So these are ones, if you look at the last one from about 2 weeks ago, I did another big Dollar Tree haul, and these are part of the brand new ones that they just put out. Again, talking to the girls, and there's so many more. My husband was just like, you know, what are you gonna do with all this? And I'm like, make cards, of course. So they say pop up, and you, I don't know if you can see, but they are, there's is like two, you know, they put the little stickers on the back, but there is a second dimension, and these are gold foiled on these set of butterflies. Next one is, again, has some gold foiling in them. It's, again, 2 layers plus the pop-up dots. But, again, they are different from the first set. So you might have to kind of dig through. But, oh my gosh, how quick and easy does that make it? Next one, again, pop-ups. A couple of them have, like, an extra layer. And they have, gosh, I hope you can see it, the pretty glitters on these. So it's just like the lightest little bit. I mean, not too over the top, but oh my gosh, so pretty. Okay. And again, same thing. They're slightly different. So, you know, you have to go through them. But for $1.25, it just reminds me of kind of like what I would get in scrapbooking. And you just, you know, put them right down. It's so quick and easy. And again, little bits of glitter on there. And you know what? I really should have measured some of these just so you get an idea. So 2.5 by 2.5, the biggest ones on those. The other ones are a little bit smaller, so, but still about 2 inches by 1.5 inches. So really cute on those. So those are some of the stickers. I also picked up, I showed you the birds last time. They have these jumbo ephemera or die cuts, whatever you want to call them, in the flowers that they already have. You probably can't see it on here, but a little foam dimensional on the back. There's 2 layers. It's sheer. It's got the pretty glitter on it. I have a ring camera. I really got to set it up because the glare is terrible on this. Not a ring camera, but like a ring light. Sorry. We do have ring cameras, but a ring light is what I meant. So again, the in-between has, look, this is all one. So this one in particular, 6.5 by 3.75, just that one, bigger than my hand. Isn't that just gorgeous? The daffodil, look at that. And I only bought one of these. I should have bought more. I had to control myself somewhere in there. I had to stop myself. This set I bought last time, but got a second one because I think they go really well with this, and it just has the glitter on the outline, and they still had them, so I love them. Second set, same thing here. There's tiny little bits of glitter on these, just slightly underneath. I got another set of the dragonflies because, oh my gosh, they're almost sheer with glitter dragonflies. Need I say more? They're just beautiful. And I hadn't seen these. Again, with the little bits of glitter on these. I wish this was showing better. I don't know if you can really see it, but oh my gosh, in person they're just absolutely gorgeous. Really pretty. Okay, so that's the stickers. I picked up another one of the little, there's six of these, just to do little painting, okay, on those. And speaking of paint, if you saw in the video, huge section of paint. This is just one of them. This one is the acrylic, and it says water soluble, multi-purpose. They had tempura paint there in much bigger, like double or triple the size of this, and tiny little ones that they were like water-based or water washable or something. I forget. They're very small. Again, it made me think more for kids. And they even had finger paints there too. How many of you remember doing finger paints when you were little? So they have these in tons of colors as well. They had, on that note, let me see where. Somewhere in here I have brushes to go with them. They have several different collections of the paint brushes. So a varying size, different amounts, different qualities. You just kind of need to go through them and take a look at what you might need or want to use. They had, and I picked up one of the stencil brushes, and I haven't tried these, so we'll see, you know, to go through the stencils. They have a whole collection of, whole line of stencils going down the new area. I did not pick any of those up. You can check those out, and they had like alphabets. There was just so much there. They had lots of fabric there now, all kinds of stuff. I also picked up these chalkboard tags. So there's six pieces in them. They had all kinds of chalkboards pieces to go with this. And with that was some of the chalk writers. So they had a purple one. We had silver, white, and I'm thinking I got one more, but like a green one somewhere in here, but I don't know where it is. But yeah, there was green, purple, white, and silver. So I got those to go on there, as well as on the end cap, they had the little chalkboard surfaces. They had ones that you could just use a little prop. They had ones that you could hang. They had like this kind that will just sit, which is what I liked. I'm like, oh, I love doing countdown or write some notes. So I thought that was just adorable. And I just want to use that for myself to play with. So I thought that was really cute. They also had some new, or at least, oh, here we go. Look at that bright green. Isn't that great? Especially St. Patrick's Day. Beautiful green. I hope it comes out that way. And I think we'll have to try that out. There were metallic markers. Here they only had the like blue, and it's like a pink, like a rose colored and blue. Those were the only two they had, but again, I'm more than happy to try them out and see how they compare to my other brand and Crafter's Companion stuff that I have full sets on. I also picked up, I know this just keeps going, right? Here we go. They had these wooden numbers. So they're very thin, just little chipboard numbers. I got a couple sets of these because, again, I love this to just add that texture and that dimension. Instead of just popped up, it actually has that for $1 or $1.25, whatever they might be, and put them with other color painted or stamped or ink smears or whatever you'd like to do with them. And I especially like that for men's cards. I don't know why, it just feels like that's the kind of thing the boys, the guys in my life go for. And also metal numbers. They had a whole section of these galvanized tags and cars and signs you could make. So these just little, here you can kind of see the zero. Nice weight. They're a little bit thin enough. You can just put those right onto your scrapbook pages, whether you want to leave them silver or do something with paint on them. But I like them just silver. Again, just for the guys, picked up 2 packs, so of course I could do, like, my son is turning 26 next week. Can you believe it? So I do a 2 and a 6. Aren't those cute? Also, they had, oh, one last sticker one that I saw, and I like this, again, for the guys. It is a little bit puffy, but it has that really nice brushed, look at the floss. I thought that was great. The straps, this one says, what does that say? Best trip, adventures, the little corner edges. So I thought those were really, really clever. It's like a bronze color, and they really do look like they're metal in person. So I thought that was another good one for the guys. I picked up and found another, seems like it got a little roughed up, but of the permanent vinyl in purple glitter, again, for the dollar. Oh my gosh. And I just have been using these to cut out. They're already adhesive, and stick them right on the cards. So I don't even have to deal with, and they cut like butter, right through like the midi, the mini, any of it, instead of, I guess they're meant for your Silhouette, your Gemini, or your Crickets, but I don't use them that way. So if you want to have just some fun with some inexpensive and die cutting them, here you go. I also picked up, this is what, if you looked in the video, you could see a huge amount of these. And you're going to see, I picked up a ridiculous amount of these. I will even admit that when my husband saw them. They, again, are little laser cut. Here, let's pull one out for you. Very thin, the little like MDF, and you would paint them. Can you see? I'm trying to see how thin that is. Very lightweight to add to your cards, your scrapbook pages, home decor, whatever you like. So they have several different designs. So like this one is owls, but they're different owls, if you can even see. Isn't that cute? And each is 6. So you have 2, 2, and 2. Okay, so that's owls. And I got tons of these, like ridiculous amount. Here we have clocks. And I should have bought, I bought 2 of these, but I should have bought more, I think, because again, like, I love that. And you don't, that's something you don't see as often. I know we tend to use them for men a lot, but it is just really cute. Then the next one would be crosses. So I believe they only had the one style of the crosses, but very pretty. Again, whether you were going to paint them with gesso or just acrylic paint or however you want to do, leave them natural, whatever you like. Next that I picked up were our little sea creatures. So we have the tiny octopus, big seashell, dolphin, and you know what? I probably should have looked at these. So it's like 2.5 inches on there. Same thing. The ones that go tip to tip, 2.5 inches. So nice size on those, and 6 in each pack. Next one would be, again, it's a dolphin, but a little bit smaller, a little bit going a different way. Polar bear. I don't know what kind of fish that is. My husband would probably know. Look at this one, you guys. The turtle, our little seahorse, pretty seashell again. So cute. We've got flowers. Surprisingly, they didn't have a lot of flowers. This was the only one I found that was flowers. And they had just put this stuff out yesterday. So really nice. Here we have one of hearts. I think there's a second one. Yes. We have 2 different styles. It might be a little hard to tell in here, but they are actually 2 different styles of hearts. Really cute. Again, they're, you know, since that's about the same size on all of these, I got one of the keys. Well, I'm sure I got a second one somewhere. I bought like everything in sight. They even asked me, what are you doing with all this? I said, oh, cards, scrapbooks, crafts, whatever. Aren't those pretty? Look at the detail on them. I don't know if you can, whoops, see that. There you go. So, and again, it's about just over 2 inches on that one and just under 2 inches on the bottom one. Very cute. Here we've got a flower and like 2 different kinds of leaves on this one. Maybe you can see better if I hold them that way. We've got another sea creatures. We have our dolphin, penguin, and whale. A lot of the animals, which I like. That's cute. Here we have birds, hummingbird, I don't know, dove. I don't know my animals well enough to tell you what they are, but they are pretty. Then we've got, let's see, we're almost there. Stars, two different varieties of star packages. Very cute. And again, just, let's see, about 2 inches each of those. So really pretty, even six-sided. Very cute. You see those? There we go. We've got, there was two different butterflies. I don't know where the other one is, but there is two different butterflies. This is one of them. The other must still be in one of the other bags that I have. So the other is just another second variety of butterflies. And I actually like the other one. I'm not as big a fan of the ones that have, like, you know, the bottom pieces, even though, yes, I know they have them coming down, but they're really pretty. And last two would be our little, like, flying moth ladybugs. How cute are they? Our little dragonfly, beetle's second dragonfly. Adorable, right? I think these are great. I don't know what I'm going to do with that many of them, except that I'm going to take them out of the packages and throw them all. These are like the 4x6. I have one of the large cases that you just, you know, can put, slide these all in to hold lots of your goodies. But I thought this is a great way to not have to keep them like this, although you certainly can, and just throw them all in there and pick them out and dig through when I want to get one. And the last item I picked up, and I thought this was interesting, it says they had paper packs, and I thought, really? I mean, kind of looks like around, you know, sort of like scrap paper, what we would have if you're a crafter, card maker. And I'm thinking, you know, that's still good. It's for the occasional, or the, just somebody is having fun with their crafts, but it's a really big wad of paper. It says it's 200 GSM, and I thought, okay, let's take a look at it. When I pick it up, though, it's thin. One 200 isn't, like this one is kind of thin. Isn't the thickest, but it's not the thinnest. Whereas this is like, feels like the handmade papers, and it's got texture on it too. I mean, like that actually you can see. These pieces here are barely more than copy weight paper. Like, it's got a weave, but just, you know, nothing. This here is just construction weight. Like, again, it has a weave, but they're so, if you can see that, like, flimsy. And I just thought we should take a look at it because, you know, I realized it's only $1, but still, you don't want to be wasting it. Again, this is very thin, but it is pretty because it has that embossed, looks like almost like a scale, like if you put ink over it, but really thin. So I don't know how well any of this paper, honestly, would hold up to, especially card making. Very thin pieces, so. Well, it says 200, like, look, do you know what I mean? It's about what you'd expect, like, or what we would probably. This one is thicker. Now, that feels like a 200 GSM paper. Textured, like, a weave on it. Here we've got, again, there we, okay, so, see, now that's actually really thin. Probably, like, 160 or something, but that's actually pretty. It's got like a pearl sheen to it, white pearl sheen, cream colored sheen, like I usually have on my nails, but I don't right now. But so I'd probably keep that, and honestly, most of the other paper I will just get rid of. I don't think I'd use it. This one, it's thick enough, and it's, again, feels almost like that handmade paper. It's got texture to it and a weave, and so it's like a real linen feeling. These, again, just, you know, into the bin. They're not staying. Same thing, like one piece is heavy, one piece is really thin. I don't know. I don't need more of that. And the silver, which I thought was really pretty. And this is actually, if you can hear it, this is actually thick enough. So this is one I will keep. But most of the pieces will go to the bin, but this one actually is real pretty. So that's it for me today. I hope you enjoyed all the goodies. Brand new section. Mine was 8 feet long, so go check it out while it's fully stocked. The girl said they should all be coming in around the country So if you haven't seen it, enjoy. Thank you so much for coming by, staying and watching with me. I'd love to know what, if you guys in your areas have the same things, different things, or what you might be picking up. Let me know. Bye for now.